This, I already had this. I showed y'all that. I found some little designs. I found the cat's eye. And I found the blue color. I already had this. And I found these tension pliers. And this scraper. And I got a top coat and a glass. I mean, and a base coat. So here we go, here we go, here we go, y'all. Y'all know I can't see. But that's the blue. My nail's crusty, but I'm just showing y'all. And I don't see no kind of tiger's eye in that. She got me. I'm going to go right back tomorrow. Tell her ain't no tiger eye on there. I don't know what that's supposed to be, but... maybe it's that you're supposed to use a machine to do it. But she could have told me you need the metal machine. But that's the red. I know I'm just showing y'all the colors. I know it's not on there right. That's what this. I really like that red. That is what it is. But these were $8 a pop, y'all. Like, wow. So I think I'm going to do my toes in this one, in this one. Maybe this one. I don't know. The camera is not doing it justice. It's like a tiger's eye. You have to put this magnet on it. I tried, y'all. You can't really see it. But I put like a little diamond at the base. I don't know. I was just experimenting. Trying something different. And this one was the glittery one. I never used a gel light before. I never used the magnet before. So, it is what it is. That's right. They look better in the dark without the light. It is so glittery. And it's the other one. You can see the tiger's eye a little bit. I don't know. I think they's cute. Especially this hand. A little bling bling. I'm just not good with nails. Maybe gel nails. The polish will stay on a little longer. Because it's like set on there. And little diamonds just catch the light. Just a little hint of bling.